Did you know that the first person to discover that cow's milk is drinkable must have been really thirsty?